may have seen there were a couple of bags in that beautiful, beautiful, we call it paradise. It was that sort of corally orange. And so we popped that on the toenails, which looked beautiful and sort of manicured and sort of glam, and then kept the fingernails very, very shell-like. I'm a dark girl. I've always got a dark nail. Being blonde, I feel like I need a dark nail. It's a team effort. It's, you know, it takes everyone to make this work.